true Commodus. Is it him?
Yeah. You're that poison. Can't take any chances, Damocles. You understand? I know I'm immortal, but the plebs can be so fickle. One lucky blow from you and my reputation.
Take your last breath, Commodus.
I've only ever known one man who can fight like that. Let us finish what your father started, Marius. Quickly, we need to get out of here. Senate is nothing but frightened old men. They no longer listen to truth nor reason. I warned them about Britannia, but to no avail. Commodus has held the legions back, doing nothing, whilst the massive barbarian army has swarmed across the empire, wreaking havoc as it closes in on Rome.
The Britons?
Yes. And their army has grown tenfold. Everyone who opposes Rome has allied with them. Even tribes from faraway lands have sent them massive beasts of war. The Emperor and Commodus have made enemies. So many enemies. And across the Empire, these barbarians have seen how weakened we have become under Nero's rule. Destroy us. Destroy the Empire. With Commodus gone, they'll ask me to assume command. And I'll need my best men if we're going to hold Rome. When I suspected it was you in the arena, I readied this.
The Emperor must die.
And he will. But we must save Rome first. I need you now, Marius. Fight for your father. Fight for your legion. Fight for Rome.